Children under the age of 12 would no longer be criminally culpable in Victoria under plans agreed to by state ministers. But Raise the Age lobby groups say that's a cop-out and the Andrews government is being too cautious. Heidi Murphy reports.
This $500 million youth justice centre near Werribee still sits empty, and some say if the system worked, it would stay that way.
It would not be needed because we would be keeping children out of custody, diverting them away.
The age of criminal responsibility should be at least 14 with no exceptions, and a minimum age of detention should be 16.
Nine News understands the Andrews Cabinet has signed off on making it 12 years old with a possible move to 14 down the track.
But it defers a difficult decision to some other government after the next election.
We don't see it as a step, we see it as a half step, and it's a bit disappointing.
In the past year, criminal incidents have been relatively low for 10 and 11-year-olds. The numbers steadily increase as the age level rises.
There is a wealth of evidence to say that children actually do not have the capacity to understand legal culpability at an age below 14.
Kids under 13 are too young for Facebook, so why should we be dragging them to court?
It is still 10 across most of the country, though some jurisdictions have already committed to going further. Attorney General Jacqueline Symes is expected to discuss Victoria's plans with interstate counterparts on Friday.
For Cherry Creek, there's no word yet on when it will start accepting juvenile inmates. Despite promises of an imminent opening, it's believed staff and budget pressures keep pushing that date back.
The government has spent an enormous amount of money, which was probably a waste of resources.
Heidi Murphy, Nine News.